Hello guys, welcome, and today I'm going to show you guys how to share your Premiere Pro project from one computer to another. So this is a very simple method and I'm going to teach you guys how to do this. So let's get started guys. So first what you have to do is go inside Premiere Pro and open your Premiere Pro project. So this is my Premiere Pro project and then click over here on file and below you will find project manager. Click on project manager and this window appears. Then what you have to do is the sequence window. Actually you could check all of them, you know, it's better to check all of them, but in my case I only need scene 01 full V, and there's no problem if you check all. And how then next you have this option, you can check exclude unseen clip and check include audio confirm files, include preview files, rename media files to match clip names. Then you have this resulting project and you have two options. This one is a bit more, you know, advanced. We don't need this, we only need collect file and copy to new location. You have this destination path. Choose your folder where you are, where you want your project to be saved. In my case it's eYouTube projects. Select folder. After that it will display disk space available. This is available space in your disk. And you can press on calculate. Will get the original size of your project, and if you have enough space then click on OK. I'm clicking on OK. You could go for the small loading, it depends on your file size actually. And after that's completed, you have to go to your folder where you save your project. So this is my folder eYouTube project, and here you are, copied Saras Complete. That's the name of my project because Saras Complete is the name of my project, and copied will be also be there. Your copied name of your project, and inside that project you have so many files. These are all the files that I used in my project, and you have one Premiere Pro file. To transfer it to other computer, you know, you have to transfer it to your this folder. You have to transfer this folder to your next computer, and what you have to do is go inside this folder and double click on the Premiere Pro file. Just, you know, double click and here it goes. You know, just there will be a small delay first, but like with 1 or 2 minutes to load, after that will be all fine. So this is how you transfer Premiere Pro file from one computer to another. So thank you guys for watching and see you guys next time.